Can you guess what this is? This is robotic surgery, and the surgeon is still controlling it, but he's right over there. Benefits include less soft tissue trauma.